What's up? Bye.
What's up, y'all, man? Thanks for meeting me out here. Can you believe this bullshit? Can you believe these motherfuckers? Man, look, man, I knew these Vagos was dumb as a box of rocks, but seriously, man? We've been terrorizing these motherfuckers, and all they care about is their cars. They not yet worshiping at the Great Church of Lamar. Fucking fools, man. But a fool and his lowrider are soon parted. As said by no one yet, but I just said that shit. Because if you can steal them, we can use them to stop your friend and mine, good old Vernon, from murdering my ass. Which ranks depressingly high on his agenda, I heard. Wow. And I thought loyalty meant something. Fucking people, man. Everywhere I go, I've been offending people or getting ignored by them. And that's some bullshit, man. It makes no sense at all. None whatsoever.
Okay, take your positions. One up high in the building, one down low in the bushes. And don't let them know you there. That'll spoil the surprise. Y'all niggas down? You make it like me, outside some ladies outside, hiding in the bushes, taking pictures, hoping she don't call the cops. Hey, but it ain't even like that, man. It's all consensual, prearranged. We got a safe word and everything. That's just what gets us in the mood, kids. Don't try this at home. I never did. Y'all gonna send me some photos of the ride, and I'm gonna tell you which ones to boost with Vernon. Here they come. Be cool. I got that one. Keep snapping.
Oh,
to tell him I wasn't trying to diss him or nobody else, man. It was unfortunate. That's the word. It was an unfortunate mistake, dawg. Come on, it ain't my fault fools out here knocking each other heads off like it's going out of style. Come on, G-Man, you know me, dawg. I'm a hustler. I'm a gangster. Hard, man. It's families, man. And when Bernie cut me up with a samurai sword and feed me to his dogs, he gonna see families all inside of me. And that's when he gonna be sad. So come on, man. No harm done, man. G-Man, what's up, man? You gonna say something, dog? I got enough of the strong, solid, creepy types with these here folks, man. G-Man, come on, my nigga. This families.
Someplace where nobody can record us.
You know how there's a time in every story about a leader taking power when they gotta, like, you know, take out everybody against them? Well, sometimes even disappointed wannabe-ass leaders who ain't ever gonna take power gotta do that shit, too. Because otherwise, they'll get killed along with everybody else they ever knew. You down? I got a wagon for y'all to use and everything. Good. Hey, come to the gas station on Alter Street in La Puerta.
I do it all, baby. What do you want? How to treat a girl. Oh, baby. Maybe you'd like some more. Oh, yeah. that feels great. Oh, I could fuck you for days. What else are you up for?
Gangsters, mid-level gangsters, high-level gangsters, gangsters, where I'm like, how they do it for? right.
Oh, shit. Damn. You got the chick hit.
These tickets to the right. Bandits game today, so I'm all good. Looking forward to it.
Definitely.
Oh, look at you two together. Yeah. What a lovely fucking couple.
People.
I know exactly what you mean.
How's it hanging?
I just saw this film about a depressed lesbian postal worker, and it was awesome. The new film from that studio, Thorn and Moody.
Thank you.
weapon in and out the side door of a moonbeam. Don't disappoint your homie.
Yo, check it out. Loud around
these cars. All this should be congregated. Take these bitch ass out. Close to me. It ain't your fault that I'm so charismatic, so magnetic, you know, you have. guess one of those is looking out for the little people. Check it, I might not be the leader of the hood, but I'm leader of you. And that's something. However pathetic.
Oh, I'm about to change shifts, but
hey,
I can help you.
What's going on?
What are you doing later?
Hey, Kelly.
I was thinking
enjoy
you could come
that.
Over and watch me work out.
I have an awesome idea for next Friday night.
What do you
night?
Mean it's boring? It's like watching the artist sculpt a masterpiece, baby.
Let's go to that lesbian bar off of Howick Ave, just to check it
Fine.
Out.
Fine. We'll put Fame or
Yo,
Shame
girl.
On too.
Got to be the most shortest shit ever. Like, how I blow my own shit up, bro. So now I wait for the Lord to come, bro.
Drop fucking everything!